Hello, I'm CGN. This is a quick video to show how to draw a curve in Blender. After starting Blender, we can go to Add Curve and choose Bezier Curve. So a Bezier Curve is added. Next, we can select the Bezier Curve and go to Edit Mode. And then we can select all the vertices and delete them. Next, I go to Change the View. I go to Top View and we can use Draw Tool and click and drag to draw a curve. Actually, we can select the vertex and delete them, or we can select the vertex to move them. And also we can rotate and we can scale it. So this is how we can draw a curve in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Ian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.